That's Footsoldier 3, Best Independent Film, National Film Awards. It was the biggest ever premium bub release ever.
Ever.
It's a great franchise movie. Craig Fairbrass is the main lead actor in the film. He plays Pat Tate, and he does it. Basically, he doesn't really act. He just plays himself.
Okay,
he does act. We're really honoured to be here, and we are very thankful, and we're really pleased to be part of National Film Awards.
Yep.
Thank you very much.
How impressive and important do you think it is that so many of our winners tonight are particularly independent productions, not necessarily the big Hollywood blockbusters?
I think it's amazing. Absolutely fantastic. Because independent British film needs a voice. And without these type of festivals, we don't get a voice. And, you know, as you know, it's about the public. They get to vote on this. So it's their say for films. And I know, and Andy knows, that the response from Rise of the Footsoldier 3, it's an independent, gritty, low-budget movie in terms of the big-budgeted Hollywood movies, but it's a proper film that the fans absolutely love. And there's to the fans for voting for the film.
What is it about a character like Pat that excites you as a performer?
Well, I just think it's the guy who wants... No, stop that. It's one of them characters that turns on the sixpence. Unpredictable. You know, was an animal. And I don't know, it's exciting to play a character like that because you're off the leash. So you can do what you want and you try and make it as real and believable as possible. And it did work in the film from the responses. So thanks, everybody.
What have you got coming up? I think there's some voice acting work for video games. There's a few other things.
Yeah, I've got a couple of big motion capture games coming out very, very shortly. And just sticking with some things that are in development. And, in Foot Soldier 4.
Is there going to be a Foot Soldier 4?
It's looking that way. I don't want to say too much, but it's looking like that, yeah.
Fans will be very excited about that. If there is, hopefully, a fourth one, is there specific stuff that you're hoping to get to explore in that you maybe didn't in the last one?
I don't know. We're trying to cover it. It's such a big story because there's so much, the scope of it, especially with, you know, Pat's character, Tony's character, you know, they went everywhere. You know, there's a lot more to tell. And there's an appetite for this type of movie, do you know what I mean? So, as long as there's an appetite and the fans are loving it, then I'm sure Carnaby will keep making it. I'm just an actor. I'm just a puppet. You know what I mean? But I love acting and I love playing characters that have depth and a lot more going on. You know what I mean?